Everybody, I'm Mrs. Q, and welcome to my YouTube channel. First of all, I would like to thank all my subscribers. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. That means you like my videos. And if you like my videos and haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting on? Click that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get more of me, Mrs. Q, and my silent co-host, CJ. CJ! CJ, are you going to say hi today? No, he's still worried about. Anyway, y'all. The first thing I got, well, big thing I got, is my brand new 2021 Grand Jeep Cherokee. I have always wanted one. It is my unicorn vehicle. I finally have one. Don't like the circumstances of which I received it, but hey, you know, what can you do? So anyway, as you can see, it's basically, I think it's granite crystal, which is a gray, dark gray, and basically everything is kind of like blacked out, hence, you know, so I already had this, but I'm just saying. But anyway, so basically, gift number two was to coordinate with said vehicle. Now, today I installed my floor mats, all weather floor mats, but now I need my shades. So I turned to Rue La La La. Yes, Rue La La sells more than Pandora jewelry, y'all. I'm here to tell you. So let's get on with these unboxings so I can finally decide which ones I'm going to keep. Still have not found my unboxing scissors. I'm pretty sure that probably once I buy a new pair, they'll show up. Anyway, let's get on with it. So, so let's see here. They always put stuffy stuff in here. It's my invoice. We're gonna put that over here and let's get started so we can see which ones we're keeping and which ones are going back. All right, and they came like this. This is the case. Nice slim case. And then this is your towelette. It has Dior stamped on it. Oh, that's nice. Isn't that nice? Ain't that nice? And I assume it's kind of magnetic. Okay, so this is pair number one. Can't really see them, but I wanted it, like I said, to match the Jeep. So let's take it out of here. Okay, we're not sure we're gonna keep them yet. So let's try them on. What y'all think? We working? We rocking? Not sure. I just hate to unwrap them. Okay, let's see here. They are Christian Dior. Nice, ain't you see the black? Yes, hunty, yes. So, I'm gonna put this right down here. So that way we don't lose anything. gonna try them on again. What y'all think? We look good, we rocking. They fit my face well. Okay, I see you, girl. I see you. All right, so that's the first pair. All right, we're gonna put those right there. This is the second pair. I think these are yellow. Christian Dior. Different case. Yeah, these are the yellow ones. And they come with a cleaning cloth. I don't have any yellow shades. But I think these are cute. No, though. Let's see here. Okay. How is this on here? There we go. What y'all think? They cute. These are me though. Let me know what y'all think. We'll see. I don't know if I'm gonna keep these or not. But I just thought they were different. Has the Dior right there. I just thought they were different. Oh, man. Okay. We gonna see. So, we gonna put these down here. All right. And my box of scissors. Not sure why this is in such a big box. So. Such a big box for one pair of shades. Oh, and I guess it comes with an envelope in case I'm gonna send it back. Okay, cool, yo. All right, now these are Prada. For real, girl. What? Look at that. Come in the box, right? Okay. Open it. Oh my. And of course it comes with its own cloth. So we gonna, okay, how do you open this? Magnetic. Oh, so you just do that and you slide them out. Oh my goodness. Isn't that nice? Oh my goodness. These are the Prada. And I like how it's like the gunmetal, which is like the inside of my vehicle. Let's see. Uh-oh. Okay, so is these the Prada or these the Christian Dior? These, oh yes. To me, these fit my face better. Yes. Don't y'all agree? Yes. Probably it is. Yes. I'm going with the Prada, y'all. I just love it. I love the gunmetal, the silver. To me, they look bigger. I like the way they look on my face better than these. Yeah. I like these better. Yes. All right, so Prada it is. All right, thank y'all for joining me. The yellow pair, like I said, they're different. They're fancy. I might keep these. I might keep these though. What y'all think? All right, y'all.